the faceoff. Russell faked the shot. Sekera takes the shot. Elliott got a piece of it. McDavid scores! David, Weidman is back. McDavid to the net. Poke check by Elliott. Penalty shot. A goal and an assist. Here's Connor McDavid on a penalty shot.
Goal by Chris Russell. Who else? And here goes McDavid on a break. McDavid scores.
45 seconds on the clock. DeTrangelo keeps it in, and now an opportunity for McDavid. McDavid's got an empty net. Connor McDavid scores.
Lucic to McDavid, right up the middle, in on goal, and it's in. Miller got most of it.
Now an opportunity for Puljujarvi. McDavid. Moving in, McDavid slides it across, and a gift goal kept in, though, by McDavid. Connor McDavid back to Benning. His wrist shot is stopped by Jordy Benn. A scramble in front, and Connor McDavid has got two on the night. McDavid scores! Connor McDavid's first career hat trick.
Supporting through the zone, take a hit, supports the puck. Now he's just going to find it. Now, again, you go back to...
3-on-2 developing. Here comes McDavid. What speed as he drops it for Lucci. That's a shot at that one. Almost goes in, and it is banked home.
He'll be moved out, and here's Connor McDavid. Gets it in over the line, and he's in, and he scores. Connor McDavid early.
Eichel at the point will now make his way down the wall. Backhand pass to the circle. Oposo drops it back to O'Reilly. Ryan O'Reilly again. Here's Eichel. One-timer scores! The Eichel Tower is back with his first goal of the season. And the Buffalo Sabres on the power play lead it 2-0.
Lays it off the boards and gets it to center. Lucic bends off Bozak. Outlet pass to McDavid. Speeding in. Here is Connor McDavid. Upstairs. He scores!
On to Eichel, giving it to Oposo. Oposo into Eichel again, shoots one right on, they score! Both back into the corner again. Kane's on it to keep it in. Ryder clears the cross ice. Eichel out in front, they score!
Also there, and he will let a one-timer go. Great save, Draisaitl. McDavid scores! Connor McDavid, his first power play goal of the season. Makes it a 2-0 lead for the Oilers.
Oposo going back after it again. Around it comes to Eichel. Eichel hangs onto it. Works it all the way to the point. Fires it in. He scores. Eichel took the shot from the point. Oposo was camped in front of the net. And Buffalo has tied the game. Into Oposo. Oposo hanging onto it back at the point. Oposo drops it off in the corner to Eichel. Eichel buzzing around. Eichel in the center lane. Scores!
Classic plays it around the boards for LeBanc. LeBanc gets it out to center, no further. Sekera now to McDavid. Nice move around Donskoy. Here comes McDavid. Lets the shot go. Scores! Deflected in.
Collateral damage. Justin Braun gets in position, and the shot goes off his skate into the net.
For a moment with Zetterberg and Mantha, and they get a goal.
Oh,
they get it right back.
Oh, my God.
They get it right back. Eichel with a beauty from the short side. What a play.
Right-hand shot, left wing. Pulls it to his forehand, and he goes up and over the shoulder. Look at this. That's a goal scorer's goal right there. But again, the goaltenders are down. They're giving you the top of the net. You might as well take
it. The corner. Lucic gets it to McDavid. Back to Milan Lucic. They'll switch spots. Across again. McDavid scores! David has tied it up.
Just an excellent feed by Draisaitl. This is how you do it. Off the stick, on the stick, into the back of the net. He gets himself into the position.
Kristallinen. Deflects off Oposo. Now Molson slides it across in front. Score! Jack Eichel set up by Sam Reinhart.
That's just what Mike Kitch was talking about. That pass through the box that gave O'Reilly a good look, but he missed. Now he's got it again. O'Reilly driving center. Here's a drive. They score! Nice pass, Ryan O'Reilly. It was pumped home by Jack Eichel. And the Sabres once again have jumped in front. Looked like the Hawks were going to get a clear, but they couldn't get it down.
Eichel hitting the Stars line, got it in over the line, drags it free, takes his shot right on. Lettinen held his ground. Back to O'Reilly, over to Risto, line and a shot, blocked, the rebound right in front. Keeble put the score. Jack Eichel was there to pick it up and tap it home. The
goaltender to slap it away,
and it comes to center ice, and here's Eichel looking for the trick. Eichel scores.
He has a goal. James Reimer thinks he has the puck.
From the net cam, there's the glove. The puck is in the glove. You can see the puck in the glove through the webbing. That's a goal.
After video review, the calling ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
It back and then fires the puck into the Calgary zone, met the far boards. Here's McDavid, steps in, shoots, scores! Connor McDavid buries another one.
The point it comes, held in by Buffalo. Over to Francis with a shot, right on the rebound, they score! Jack Eichel finds the open net.
To Eichel. Eichel sizing up the situation, now comes in over the Nashville line, cuts in front, he shoots, he scores!
Goes, shot blocked, opportunity, dry settle now to McDavid, an empty net awaits, Connor McDavid scores!
Brent Burns was not catching him.
With the shot, that one goes wide, McDavid on the far side, his stick is broken, and he has to get a new one. Carolina changing, Oilers take advantage, here comes McDavid, cutting for the net, McDavid scores!
He's mad, snaps it, he knows this, he's kind of ticked off, give me my stick. Okay, now I'll take care of everything. Gets the new stick, as you called, partner. Fights off.
Nice job coming in relief while Gibson got some repairs done to the equipment.
Yeah, two saves in 6:02. And right off the draw, Gibson is greeted by a power play goal from Jack Eichel. That took 2 seconds.
What a release.
Even the season series with the Philadelphia Flyers. Eberle to McDavid. McDavid rips a shot. Scores. Connor McDavid makes it 6-3 for the Oilers.
There's Connor McDavid forcing the turnover. Patrick Maroon pushes it up to Eberle. Eberle with the drop pass. Connor using the defenseman as a screen. Snaps it in. Goal number 19. Goal 6 on the night.
Dreisaitl picks off the pass. Outlet pass for McDavid. Letestu will give it back to him. And the captain for the Edmonton Oilers will seal the game with his 20th goal of the season. The Oilers with a 3-1 lead. Across the blue line. Johansson shot. He missed on the stick side. Maroon to McDavid. McDavid trying to get by Josi. McDavid cutting for the net. McDavid shot. He scores. The Oilers respond immediately.
Turnover Eichel. Brings it back through center ice. And he shoots and he scores. Jack Eichel. And he rips one, and it's 1-0 Buffalo.
Gets a return pass. Now over to Eichel. Eichel. Ristolainen. Ristolainen into the corner. Out in front. The shot knocked down. Eichel fires it and scores. How'd he do? He ripped that one into the net behind Smith. And Buffalo has the lead back again on the power play.
Pass. Zetterberg lets it go, and that is blocked by Adam Larson, and that's stung number 6. Back the other way quickly. McDavid cutting for the net, backhand, he scores! Connor McDavid opens the scoring.
And for McDavid, he just gets it in mid-stride, keeps his feet moving. I don't think he stopped moving his feet the entire way until he hit the far post and tuck it in the backhand side.
Georges to the right side. Franzen looks, finds Sam Reinhart. Reinhart wristing into the net. Right there is Foligno. Eichel, he fires it in. Jack Eichel scores with a rifle shot to make it 3-0 Buffalo. About that,
Eichel and Kane. Here's Eichel with a shot. Score! The Sabres power play again goes right to work. That one appeared to change direction on the way in. And it's tied again at 2. The Sabres power play doing the damage.
Cody Franzen into the puck for Buffalo. Will take the shot. Save Mason to ricochets out to Eichel.
He'll turn with it and then fire and score. Jack Eichel, he can flat out fire it. His third point of the game, his second goal, and the Sabres are back with it.
And handled there by Draisaitl to McDavid. Back for Draisaitl, the one-timer, and that's blocked in front. Rowney swept it away, and McDavid got the loose puck and buried it. And Connor McDavid has tied the game at two with only his third power play goal of the year.
0.7 seconds to go. Gagne and O'Reilly. It's still in the circle. It's banked off the boards. Brought away to center. Eichel scores! And that will do it.
Shot taken there by Reinhart wide. Pavelski can't clear. Josh George is pounding one. And they score. Jack Eichel on a slam dunk empty netter. And Buffalo leads. One.
Right out in front. Stopped by Talbot. Cassian, nifty little backhand pass to Maroon. Now to McDavid. Here comes Maroon. Maroon back to McDavid. He scores.
Senators. Two tough customers.
Yep. Here's Sekrup, steps in, drops off for McDavid, cuts in, McDavid shoots, scores! Connor McDavid!
The puck far corner, Jensen and Eichel. Eichel first one to it. Ristolainen across to O'Reilly. Jack score from the left circle. Jack Eichel, 1-0 Sabres.
The extra plays it off the board for Silverberg. He will backhand it down the ice. Russell gets there ahead of Kessler. McDavid. Moving in against Fowler. Here's McDavid. Backhand scores! Connor McDavid. It's 2-1.
So Buffalo's turn to look to connect on a power play as it comes back to Kulikov. He swings it across ice. Oposo to Kulikov. Over to Eichel and score! Back to the point. Georges scoops it in. Went into Foligno. He knocked it to Reinhart. Took his shot. McElhinney to save. In behind the net, around on the board, Falk keeping it in. Came now to Eichel. He floated one. Score!
Draisaitl intercepts now McDavid. He's got Maroon with him, 2-on-1. McDavid, a clutch to Maroon. The puck goes off of Forbert and into the net.
Same spot as last game against LA.
McDavid will have his opportunities. He drives the net. McDavid backhand, upstairs, scores.
Kessler out there now against the McDavid line to finish this first period. Here is Maroon. Maroon, a little dangle move. All the way around the net, in front, ends up with McDavid, scores!
Tried to tuck it in front, still after it. Back at the line, Riley chopped at it. Reinhart got it ahead. Here comes Eichel, in on goal, score!
Maroon has it again. Good pressure by this top line, right out in front. Comes back to McDavid. McDavid drops it for Larson. Quickly across to Klefbom. Lets the shot go. Deflected. McDavid on the doorstep scores.
Woo! Yeah. I be skating on your whole team, Connor McDavid. Young player, but I'm in the league. Connor McDavid anticipated when I came in. We be winning when the game ends. I'll be skating on your whole team.